Ciao belli, how are you? Louis here, I'm back, hope fine. Thank God, for me, everything is fine, okay? And now, I want to speak about the fragrance, guys. Yeah, heavenly, heavenly. You know, in the past videos, in the recent videos, I have spoke about it, yeah? From the original one of Dior, Fave Delicious, yeah? But now, I spoke about this brand. I have spoken very much too, okay? It's a very perfect brand house that clones very, very high quality niche fragrance, yeah? And this one, it's crazy, okay? I have waited 4 weeks, yeah, to receive this fragrance from Alexandria Fragrance, yeah? That calls Gourmand Kiss. And I have searched for very, very long time, yeah, to find a perfect, I want to say a perfect clone that fits to 90%, because 100% it's not possible. Nobody can make a 100% dupe of a fragrance, but to 90% fits here equal to Dior Fave Delicious, and that are Gourmand Kiss from Alexandria Fragrance. Heavenly, what a crazy longevity, guys, okay? Over 8 until 10 hours on your skin for guarantee. I've tested personally, okay? And this fragrance are very, very fabulous. I can say nothing else, because this is the best dupe of Dior Fave Delicious that I have ever smelled before. 400%, and I have so much smell it, yeah, that compares to 75%, to 80%, can be to 85%, okay? But this one fits equal to 90%. When you make this fragrance on your skin, okay, you will smell the sweetness, the gourmandic vibes on your skin. Definitely projection very well of this fragrance. It's a winter, it's an autumn scent, like the Dior Fave Delicious, okay? Because this one, it's more winter and autumn, because it's long lasting, okay, than the original one of Dior. It's for me personally smoother, and it's not so stinging, yeah, because the Dior Fave Delicious have something, yeah, in the ingredients that makes me a little bit not disgusting is the false word, okay? I want to say disturb, okay? Something a little bit have Dior Fave Delicious that for me personally disturbs a little bit, but this one, it's heavenly, it's crazy, perfect, sweet, commanding. You will love it, definitely. It's an evening scent, it's a going out scent like the original one, okay? Ingredients here very well, as have tonka bean, vanilla, caramel, cacao, and praline, okay? Crazy stuff. Who are a gourmandic person will love this fragrance. Let me know, what do you think about? I love this fragrance very much. I have very, very long waiting for this, and now I have it in my hands. Here, I show you another time, Alexandria Fragrance, okay? Gourmandic Kiss. That's all. Let me know, what do you think about? Ciao belli, at the next time.